Hi, I'm Donna Cruz. Maybe real strength comes when we embrace our weaknesses. Kevin Laue is hard to miss in a crowd. He's almost 7 feet tall. And yes, he played Division I college basketball. But there's a catch. He only has one full arm. Kevin speaks all over the world now, inspiring others to accept themselves, weaknesses and all.
I used to love trick-or-treating. I always went as Captain Hook because people cry, made me literally cry myself to sleep. Everyone always called me Captain Hook. Wouldn't even dress up, wear normal street clothes. I'd wear school, just put a little hook on my arm. That's all I did. And I'd knock on the door, I'd be like, trick-or-treat, like a grown man looking down at an adult. I'm creating a t-shirt line called Hook Life. I'm gonna make money off of the same words that cried me to sleep. Call me Captain Hook as a kid. I'm creating a brand, leaving behind so people can embrace themselves. That's change. That's climbing out of that mud, out of those circumstances. People get bullied all the time, since before the Breakfast Club. But it's how you handle it. It's how you embrace yourself. It's how you look at your life and yourself. If you can love yourself back, others will too. See, I was always awkward about my arm, and people were too. Now I started to embrace it, call it my nub. I have so many hand jokes, you wouldn't believe. Honestly, because I've embraced it, everybody around me does too.
So go ahead and live like you're loved. It's okay to act like you've been set free. His love has made you more than enough. So go ahead and be who he made you to be. And live like you're loved. Live like you're loved. Live like you're loved. Live like you're loved.
Kevin is a perfect example of what Keep the Faith's contagious love is all about. Yes, it's about honoring disability and special needs heroes, but it's also about taking that inspiration and sharing it with others. If you'd like to discover ways to do that, including how to share your own story, just visit KeepTheFaith.com.